Hi, this is my project for the scrolling display changing speed thing. So here it is. It's at maximum speed right now. It only changes every cycle, so I'm gonna adjust it a bit. You can't really see any difference, but I'm gonna adjust it quite a bit, and you can see quite a big difference. The N and U still go pretty fast for some reason, but let me change it a bit more, and bam. Look at how slow that is now. And then even slower. So yeah, that's basically the program.